What's up, everyone? This is Barbell. Hope you're having a great day so far, and welcome back to some more Doom action. We are picking up right where we left off. At the end of the last episode, we picked up the second Doom guy right down there. So we've got one challenge out of the way. I still need to kill three soldiers from above and get three Zambambly Booblies with an explosive barrel. And there is armor here. I'm not entirely sure how to grab that. I see that there's stairs here. Oh, like this? That seems a little high. Yep. Okay. Can I grab onto the pipe? No. Oh, blue key. Okay, I guess. Okay, I guess when we get through the blue key door, we'll hop on the pipe, run over and grab it. So that's something we'll get later. Right now we only have the yellow key. What is down here? I heard, like, growls or something. I hear you. Please, zombies? Ah! Don't you ruin my chance for this challenge. Barrel? Oh, no, we need to knock him back down. Oh, no! No! Ugh! Oh, holy damage. Damn it! That was my golden opportunity. And I squandered it. I think I would have killed myself anyway if I would have gone like this and shot the barrel. There's another zombie somewhere. What? There's like 20 zombies! Oh! Was that an engineer that killed himself? Is he for real right now? I guess I'll... I need the health. Please go... There we go. Oh. Where are these zombies coming from? Oh, there they are. Or there he is. Oh no, not tight corridors. No! Holy movement speed when I'm charged. Look at this. I don't give a goddamn. Even though I'm running around with the charged shotgun. Ain't got no time to sit around. Alright, I am ready for Hell Knight to pop out. Oh, there's two zombies. Are there any more? Guess not. Ooh. No, there was another one. Oh, well. Whoops. Come on, buttons. Any secrets around here? No. There is a health one up top. I apparently found the stairs, but I haven't gone... Oh, is it behind the blue door? Is that why? Is that what's going on? There's a blue door there. There's a blue door there, too. And a blue door there. And a blue door there! Holy blue doors! Oh boy! Shouldn't have paused while in the corridors. Now I confused myself. Okay, here we go. Please give me an explosive barrel, please! I guess I'll just settle for taking your health. I'm seriously just waiting for Hell Knight to pop out in one of these hallways. It's gonna happen. The question is when, and more importantly, where. Oh no. We got a Dead Space lockdown going on. God damn it. That was a waste of ammo, but I wanted the health. Oh no, I killed him entirely. I killed him entirely instead of killing him partially. Yeah, I'm smart. Oh shit. I know there's another soldier. Where are you? Okay. I need to get a death from above glory kill on that guy. Let's see if we can draw him down here. Where is he? Oh. Right at the bottom of these stairs would be fantastic. If you could come over here, that'd be great. He's gonna go up there, isn't he? You bitch. Jump down. Jump down. Do it. Please! Am I chasing him now? Is that what's going on now? Yes, 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 yes! No! No! Oh, it's toasty down here! I got too hyped! I got too hyped for the glory kill!
What the fuck?!
Oh, I was too hyped. What is this checkpoint?! You have got to be kidding me! Alright, some episode cutting might have to happen here. I don't know what it's done for me and what I still have yet to do. This checkpoint, man. Holy setback. Yep. Alright. We're just gonna roll with it for now, unless it takes way too long. Then I'm gonna cut shit. Holy crap. Whoops. Didn't realize I didn't have the charge shot. Whee! Alright, well, we got a Gordness here. I might as well just clear it. Plus, that'll give me a reason not to cut the episode. Doing something to do. Grenade, 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 please! Oh, fuck it. Give me the health. Ooh. Those guys look really cool. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. That would have been my chance. Shit, shit. Ugh, he can see me! Alright, got some armor. Something's still here. Oh no! How feel? Oh shit, he don't give a damn. Alright, he's not like me. No, why did I do that? I didn't want to jump in there. I'm getting too spooked. Ooh. Alright, give me the health, please. Oh. Thankfully, the lava is not a one-hit kill.
Threat reduced by 25%.
25%. Alright, so we got upgrade points. Let's see what we can spend them on. Things are going very poorly. Very poorly. Alright. Additional headshot damage. What can we get on here? Increase the size of the explosion. I think I got it. Oh, that's 5 points. That's expensive. I might just have to do it though. I'm gonna have to do it. Yep, I'm gonna have to do it. Just too important. Things are going too damn Sanic speed levels of fast. I don't have time to aim. I just need to aim in the general vicinity. Woo! That weapon mod attached noise. I still love it. Good news is, oh, we got a suit token back there. Up here? Hello. That's an auto map. Let's grab that. Hell yeah. Alright. So it's like all the secrets are like contained in this center area. Alright, we need to find that suit upgrade now. Oh god. It's probably gonna be another Hell Knight around. Let's grab key card. Ever since that one zombie came to life earlier when I got the yellow key card in the previous episode, I'm waiting for all the other ones to do the same exact thing. Low ammo. Shit. Noises. Grinding metal noises. Too spooky. Oh, this is where the armor is, right? Yeah, over here. I don't know, that's looking a little dangerous, and I don't think I can make this jump onto this pipe here. Is there a way to shut- well, can I shut down the gas in here? Oh god. I ain't taking a risk with doing a glory kill on one of those engineers. I feel like it's a trap. Gornest in here. Try to conserve that ammo. No Kamehameha for you, but health for me. Is that someone down there? Oh, it's a dead guy. Ooh, yes. Is anyone here? Don't care. Heal him up. Don't matter now. Who's down here? Is that a Hell Knight?
See Jessica and human resources for assistance.
Holy blue doors. I think I mentioned this. Was it this episode or the last one? I'm recording a bunch of episodes all together, so I don't remember. But there's a lot of blue doors going on. Alright, let's do this. Let's head up here, see what we got. Ow! Oh, no damage. Okay, that did damage. You bitch. You bitch. You bitches. You're grouping together. All right, we need to find a way to lure a soldier down here. Oh, God. Please. Oh, no. No. Wasn't ready. That's not the gun I want. Put it on. Put the mod on. Come on. Oh, God. This is not where I wanted to be. This is not where I wanted to be today. I did not plan for this. But it went better than expected, so that's okay. Actually, let's get this out. Is he... Okay, let's try and, like, hop on the rail and get the kill. Ow. Yeah, I got one! Took me forever, but I got it! Just two more to go. Too many intercom voices! Stop it! There's too many voices in my head! Is that... I like this, like, really authentic dream catcher with human remains. Looks good. Sure to catch plenty of nightmares. Okay, so we weren't able to turn off this gas. Let's grab some ammo, some armor shards. And we just came from there, damn it. We're gonna have to go back and try. At least try. Need that armor. Hope you guys are enjoying the videos on Nightmare Difficulty. Oh, that was gas? Did I really miss this gas can? Oh wait, never mind. This is behind a blue door. I didn't see that earlier. Alright. Hope you guys are enjoying the new videos on Nightmare Difficulty. Oh no! I thought he died. Because I feel like it adds a lot more tension to the videos when it's more difficult. I don't know. I could be wrong. Maybe you guys don't like it. I hope you do. But it's going to be a nightmare from here on out. Well, let's grab some health. There is a health recharge station back behind that blue door where we came from. I'm just double checking over here. Looking good, looking fresh. Oh yeah, there's a suit or an elite guard over there. I think that's where I was going when I died last time. And it put me centuries back in the past. Huh? Again? Oh no, I think it's just because I died and a checkpoint loaded. Oh, we got a gore nest here. There's health over across. I'm gonna grab that real quick. Oh fuck, I forgot that. I can't make that jump! And then this is where the guard was, so we gotta go up and around this way. It's worth it for the health. Do it for the health. That's the wrong one. Oh, that was the super wrong one. I did a little too much leaping before I looked. Here we go. Like this. And then like this. Did this armor respawn? That'd be kick-ass. Nope. All that for an extra, what, 4 health? I didn't check my health before I got those. Also... Still need 3 secrets, 2 guards. I guess the guards count as secrets or no? Oh god. There's a guard there. That's the one I was talking about. I guess the other secrets are farther along. Oh, I need to be looking for the classic Doom map door. I've totally forgot about that. Oh, shit. Okay, I really hope I haven't passed it up already. I don't think I have. I'm pretty sure I would have recognized it. This is back at the start, right? I just want to double check. Yeah, we're good. We're good. So let's head on back here. What's that for? Ah, that's where we go once we killed all the gore nests. Speaking of which, there was one back here. God damn it. Sorry, it's taking me so long to get where I need to go. Oh, this is pretty reminiscent of Doom 1 and 2, isn't it? Especially in some of the videos where it's like a huge map and you just gotta keep backtracking and backtracking. I'm gonna save that. I only need 2 shells. Piles of goop, good to see ya! Okay. We got explosive barrels to exploit over here. We got a fort! We have a nice little fort here. With an explosive barrel. And I picked it up on accident. Does this count? No, it has to be on the soldiers. Whoa, hello. Okay, that's a sniper, isn't it? What the hell? Since when? Oh, I needed that health. Come on, grenade. Come on, grenade. Come on. Oh, he's stunned back there. Oh, he doesn't count as a soldier? Damn. All right. Not too bad. And we got an upgrade point. 75%. Why did we get an upgrade point? Oh, it's combat effectiveness, isn't it? Herpa derpa derp. That's what that was on the UI. I was looking for what the hell... I almost called Vega Jarvis. But I was wondering what the hell he was talking about. He said at the start of the last episode that he put a combat effectiveness indicator on the UI. I was like, huh? Where is it? Let me just look at these glowing orange things and not totally connect the fact that's what he was talking about. Give me the health, give me the health. Mine! Oh, that means there could be a Hell Knight anywhere. Also, armor. Thank you. I have not been down here, I don't think. Is that an elevator shaft of doom? Ha! Get it, doom! Where is this? Where am I? What is this place? I'm beginning to think, where am I? Duh! That dude's stupid. Okay, we're gonna try it. That dude's like pilot flame or whatever the hell that thing was. It popped out, scared the hell out of me. Oh, that's right. I was here before. That didn't kill 3. Are you serious? Or did it? It didn't. Really? This is where I was before I died. I need the help, I guess. What a way to die! Really? I'm killing them with my punches, they're just too hard. Let me wait till he gets up here. There we go. I was gonna get very angry if there was an explosive barrel down there that I could have used. Just checking around. I approached it from this angle last time. There's a codex in here. So I came from up there, I guess. Huh? Right. Okay. And that elite guard is back here. Oh my god, this map. Yeah, this way. And it was up ahead where I died, right? Right, aha, yeah, this is it. Oh, that's right, I hype killed myself in the lava. Now I remember. Damn it, wrong button. Ah, shit, I got this still? Alright, we're just gonna have to do it the dumb way. Yes! Run! Oh, no. No. No, that's a bad hell night. Oh, God. Ugh, oh, God! Ugh! Dude reminds me of the freaking Hulk, man, from Avengers. Them jump attacks. Ow. Worth it. Yep, I'm so powerful, I'm phasing through that piece of metal. We haven't even done the goddamn... Gore Nest. At least we got the challenge done. I love how the easiest one is probably going to be the one I fail for this map. Hey, look. Oh my god, I completely forgot about this. Guys, I'm bad. Guys, I am really bad. But you probably figured that out by now. Oh, my health. Ooh. He's got to go now. Don't make me no difference if I'm gonna kill myself in the process. He gonna die. Oh yeah, chainsaw. Y'all about to get sawed. Oh shit, no, not those. That bob and weave action trying to get to this guy. Alright.
Presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
What is all this over here?
Turbine room doors now open.
This looks like a bad place. Ooh. Oh god, do I trust myself? Not really. Am I gonna try it? Yes! I shouldn't have done it. I shouldn't have trusted myself. I forgot I coated my boots in butter before I tried this. I think a checkpoint after the Gore Nest, though. I hope. Please. Yes, we are good.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Now let's try this again.
Nearby room doors now open.
Okay. Do this. Don't hype jump too much, goddammit. That's what I did last time. Ooh. Alright, good, got some armor. After the battle is over. Oh no! Oh, I completely forgot about that gap there. I did not mind the gap at all. Oh, No. I ain't doing that either. What is... Is that... Remember earlier I found like an elevator shaft and I didn't go down there? Is that actually something that, like, launches you upward? We must find this out. Where am I? Holy shit. And we need to get that suit point, that elite guard. Whee! Wow, that's pretty cool. Okay. Suit. Oh. I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying. We need to keep this out. I really don't know when Hell Knights are going to pop out. That's like my new greatest fear. Why is all this stuff restocked? I've been in here. Yeah. Weird. Ah, is this it? Aha. This looks too safe. I was really just expecting something to be there. So we've got two tokens. Whoops. What can we spend those on? The decreased self-weapon damage is awfully tempting. It's probably going to be weapon switch. Probably going to be weapon switch. Although that's awfully good too. The compass will pulse when near secret areas. Ooh, that's pretty good too! Oh man. Alright, I'm going to hold on to it. To at least get a third one. Oh, there's still a third guard on this map. Need to find that. Probably in one of these gray areas. What is that area way down there? You guys see that? That one gray area? Have I not been there? Interesting. Where's that? It's partially discovered, so it looks like I've kind of been there. Oh man. This is where we have to go. I know that's the story, because that's where the locked door was. Right by the blue key doors. We need to go and find this here. And where am I? Okay. I still hear the gore nest noises still growling at me. And then, yeah, it was up here where the armor was, too. Right? There we go. Ah, this is how we were supposed to get it. Got it. Alright. Good. Progress is being made. Okay, so we go through the blue doors here. Just go straight on through to the right.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form?
No! Wait, that's the locked door? Oh, I got all turned around. There, because the map was originally like this, but now it's like this. Well, shit. Are we gonna go? Oh, man. Sorry for all the map checking. Just trying to play this game to the full extent, I guess. Hopefully you guys don't mind. Go up. Right? No? No. We stay down. I think. Right? What in the F? How does this even work right here? Right here, it shows a path, but there is no path. Unless the... What the hell is that? Is the Doom... Is that where the classic map is? Maybe? That might be where the Doom classic map is, maybe. It's either that or maybe this down here. Hmm. Alright, well I'm gonna keep adventuring. I'm probably gonna cut the episode until I find out where the hell this stuff is. We shall see. Alright, so I've been running around this damn map for probably a good 10 minutes. Here's where we are. What I was investigating was, you guys remember, I think right before I cut it, I was trying to find this stairwell, which I was looking over here, and apparently right here is where it lines up to where it's supposed to be, but obviously it's not there. It's on this level because it's not above or below, So I was running around, and I ran up these stairs, and I saw this minecart here, and I saw that lever. I was like, oh, well, look at that. We can pull the lever. So let's do that and see what we got. I wonder if that wall over there opens up. If it does, it's going to destroy my theory about these classic Doom mats that I have. Oh, God, all these hype jumps, man. Okay, well, based on the first three videos, I automatically assumed that all classic Doom maps had the same looking door to clue you that they are over here, but I was wrong. I thought they were all those black doors with white lights, but I was wrong. It was apparently right here. So let's check this out, which, by the way, is something I forgot to mention at the beginning of the last episode. Everything from that episode onward is completely blind. I have no idea what's coming up, so this is all fresh. Oh, jeez. Oh, that went right over his head, that bastard. Holy enemies over there. Did you guys see? I'm gonna need this. Ooh, that classic music. Ow. Oh, that classic music! I'm gonna shut up and let you guys listen to it. Wasn't that music glorious? I gotta say, I love this game soundtrack, but I don't think anything in the universe compares to the classic Doom soundtrack. I just don't think it's possible. Alright, so what's the other thing I want to tell you guys about? Oh, there was something down here. Remember how this very bottom part down here was gray? That was just the bottom of that foundry area where I kept climbing up and up and up around on different areas or on different little platforms. That was just a very ground level and there was nothing there. So nothing was missed in that area. I think we've gotten all the secrets so far on the map. And I guess the remaining one and the remaining elite guard is up ahead, which should be through this door here. Alrighty, but I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Take care. Bye.